We were gonna tear it all down. The Institute, Providence, everyone who'd ever hurt us. We failed. The partners grew paranoid, made sure that Ortmeier's children would never challenge them again. I'm the only one who got away unchanged. The only one left who remembers.
Ortmeier was Providence.
Everything he did to us, everything he made us do, it all leads back to them.
I'm breaking more rules than I care to count, Mr. Gray. What's your play?
The partners hide behind a cloak of anonymity. Only one man knows their true identities. Your client, the top controller, the one they call the Constant. He is the key.
But he is untraceable. So what am I missing?
A man would come to the Institute. A man with a Providence pin. The first Constant. If we find him, if he's still alive, he's our way in.
You don't know who he is, but 47 does. That's what this reunion is all about.
Show them.
You're just gonna hand it over. Our one bargaining chip.
Olivia.
Fine. 47's memory was erased, irreversibly at the time. But after Ortmeier's death, his estate was acquired by the Aether Corporation. And they made an antidote.
It's a long shot, I know.
This is not how it works. We don't just join the revolution. ICA is neutral. We don't take sides.
I hate to break it to you, lady, but neutrality is a side. It's the side of the status quo.
People have died. Civilians. You align yourself with terrorists, murderers.
Sometimes even monsters serve a purpose.
Look.
Enough. You have a choice. But I made mine a long time ago. I will finish what I started.
Subject 47, most gifted of all my boys.
So you're the pick of the litter. Tell me about the incident.
The subject ran away. He and another boy. The instigator was punished accordingly.
As were all the neighbors.
My men did what needed to be done. It won't happen again. Bring your house in order, Doctor. You won't like the alternative.
I remember who he is.
Gentlemen, let's go over the plan. The first Constant is none other than Janus, the legendary Cold War spymaster, a KGB senior officer and head of the 6th Column Special Branch at Lubyanka. Janus is a certified genius and expert of counterintelligence. He retired from the KGB in 1988 when he fell out of favor with the Kremlin and defected to the US. Shortly after, the Soviet Union collapsed. Now, it is unclear when Janus stepped down as the Constant, but since 2004, he has been a resident of a quiet community in suburban Vermont. Mr. Gray.
Right. So here's the catch. As an elite KGB agent, Janus was trained to withstand interrogation and torture. No amount of pressure will force him to disclose information he doesn't want to. Instead, we will need to search his home for clues. But if Providence learns of our presence, the game is up.
So we frame Janus, make Providence think he was the real Shadow Client.
Correct. I will file a false ICA report, claiming to have traced a number of calls from Janus's house to the Institute in Romania. The case will seem clear. Mr. Gray was only a figurehead. Janus was pulling the strings all along. And by eliminating him, we will have neutralized the militia once and for all.
However, for this subterfuge to work, you'll also need to deal with Janus's security detail. A Providence herald and former Secret Service agent by the name of Nolan Cassidy. Intel describes him as diligent and inquisitive, and we cannot risk that he contradicts our story to his employer.
Seems workable.
I certainly hope so. Everything depends on this next move, 47. You made this our fight. Now let's even the playing field. Whittleton Creek, Vermont. On the surface, a picture-perfect suburban dream. Wide roads, golden maple trees, and verdant lawns. Most residents here are white-collar professionals, ranging from university staff to government employees.
Most, but not all. Janus's unpresuming home is protected by a host of bodyguards, and intel shows that the fragile former Constant rarely leaves the property.
Nolan Cassidy, on the other hand, roams the neighborhood streets. A recent arrival, the dutiful Providence Herald is busy making threat assessments and settling in with his security team.
Now remember, this is about more than just revenge. Janus is the key to bring down Providence. So get in there and find us a lead.
Good luck, 47. I've marked your map with several points of interest. We're running this mission with very little upfront intel, but these locations could provide clues to help you obtain the information we need. Good luck.
Yeah, all right. Good luck, pal. You'll need it.
Have a flyer. Charles Blake the... Excuse me, sir. Are you a registered voter?
I'd love to vote for Blake in the upcoming elections. How if I got it?
Kind of beer on hand.
Here's a flyer for you. Mr. Blake has many important initiatives to share.
Janus. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him. Still, we are close now, 47.
Oh, jeez, darling, I'm so hungry. And Mr. Wilson just keeps standing behind the grill. Even though there's clearly no one left. You know the exterminator guy who's working on Batty's house?
Same guy who just did Cassidy's, right?
Yeah. So I let him use.
Apparently, there is a fumigator in town.
Green shipping container to store some chemicals. I asked him if it was poisonous, but he assured me that it was only a sleeping agent. Get this. He told me that he doesn't kill the bugs. He only sedates them, but he can set them free later. He's an exterminator. He cares about the lives of his. Pedro lived in a shoebox, and he even made a little leash for him so he could take him walking. They did everything together, until one day, he heard his mother scream from the kitchen.
Yeah, hey.
Nolan Cassidy of Whittleton Creek. I want to speak to the man in charge.
Nicely done, 47. This should keep things nice and quiet inside the house. Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms.
Ah!
A letter from Janus to someone called Zoe. It looks like a draft, and is full of explicit descriptions of how unhappy Janus is with Zoe and her sister having been appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. Huh. I've heard that name before. This is a good find, 47.
Who's got the last laugh? area appears clear. Over.
Copy, Command. Looking. No sign of the perp.
Of some sort. The note mentions another house. Perhaps Cassidy is using one of the vacant buildings as a base of operations, 47.
Command, you leave the gully. Come in, command.
Someone needs to be set straight for me.
Hey, you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I don't know.
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking. Will do. Out.
And that is Nolan Cassidy taken care of. Both targets are confirmed killed.
All that remains now is to find the information we came for, and then get out of here.
Okay.
I swear, I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me. You can't just confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole on this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, demolition man.
Sinister-looking basement. What could she be doing down here? A robe for Janus? What could he need that for?
Station 7. Field nothing to report.
A ceremonial robe of some sort with a note from Janus attached. The note is interesting. Janus has asked Helen to do a few repairs on the robe before he leaves for his annual trip. He even put a date there. This is valuable information, 47.
That's really something, man. Hey, that reminds me.
Richard, you are such a fool.
Hey, did you drop off the surveillance tapes on Janus at the house? Cassidy was asking for murder.
Yeah, had it up to the foil. What a stupid.
Station 3, nothing to report. Barbecue is good, though.
Sorry, sir. You cannot pass through here.
I have to tell you. These are the best muffins I ever had. I was speaking to a client for a house thing, but I can't stop eating. Maybe you know him.
Oh! Better lock and load.
I see.
Where
the hell did
The first annual gathering of the Ark Society. That rings a bell. If Janus was its founder, perhaps he's still attending these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed. Janus's old microfilms. It might contain important information. All you need now is to find a device to read it on.
Calling in! Someone's been knocked senseless. We got a psychopath.
Look at this kitchen. It's spotless.
Clearly, Janus is a meticulous man. This microfilm contains a lot of heavily redacted minutes from what appears to be a yearly event of some sort. Plenty of initials and project code names that don't ring any bells. Janus is mentioned by name throughout, however. This is a very important find, 47. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left Whittleton Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.
The Ark Society. One of Providence's more obscure outfits.
I've heard whispers. A survivalist club for the global elite. Billionaires preparing for a global collapse. And now we know the Constant will attend their next gathering. So where is it?
That's the catch. The report is redacted. No names, no location.
So it's a dead end. I can't track them, not without ICA backup.
Now, I'm no big shot analyst, but it seems to me Janus was the Ark Society's founder, so chances are they'll want to pay their respects in private.
Track the coffin. Worth a shot.
You're right.
It comes back in flashes. Fear, anger, but like it happened to someone else.
Your gift and your curse. What they did to you. Well, I spent a long time feeling guilty about that. Now, I wonder who got the better deal.
Yes. Found something.
What are we looking at?
The ass end of nowhere. But this is where Janus's remains were shipped to. Our choice for a final resting place, wouldn't you say?
Not bad. So we stake it out. Await the next gathering. Then we waltz in and kidnap one of the world's most powerful men. Without ICA backup.
Like I said, it's a long shot.
We'll take it.